Hello and welcome back to Falcon Blues TV. Now, if you do enjoy our videos, press the big subscribe button there for us. So Everton are getting linked with a defender from Lille. He's a left-footed centre-half. His name is Gabriel Dos Santos. He's 22. He's a left-footed centre-half as well, and that's probably something we haven't had for a while. The last one was, people claimed that Ashley Williams was a left-handed centre-half. He went, not him. But he's rumoured to be signing in the summer. This is coming from the same source that was the first one to mention about us signing Gbamon. He has just signed a new deal till 2023, but that means nothing these days, does it? Now, it could be at a, you know, one of those deals where it's like you sign it, so we've got a release clause in. But also yesterday, me and Dave went to Goodison Park. We were invited by Everton. Well, we want to give a big thanks to Dan Griffiths to watch Everton's under-23s beat Derby's under-23s 2-1. The first goal was scored by Impala, and it was a good strike as well. Their number 10 equalised, and his name was Louis Sibley. He looked like a really decent player. Everton scored the winner in the last minute. Well, pretty much it was 6 minutes added on in injury time by Ellis Sims, and it was a good finish, worked well. He hit the post in the first half and was unlucky off an header as well. But it was great seeing all the lads just run on the touchline and celebrate with Unsworth in the last minute. In front of former Everton defender Craig Short, who was managing the Derby's under-23s. But there was another player as well. His name was, well, we're going to say his first name. His first name was Coz. His surname is spelled O-U-Z-O-U. Azundis, sounds right, doesn't it, James? Azundis, yeah. He was the centre-half. I thought he looked... He looked quite good. He's a big unit as well. He's born in Australia, but he can play for Australia or Greece. Another news, really, Everton are playing Arsenal on Sunday away at the Emirates, which is a big game now, considering that it's really opened up for that fifth spot now, as it's being called. If anyone's going on the coach ring, we'll probably see you there, or we might see you around the grounds. Also, as well, Everton's ladies won 5-0 yesterday in the FA Cup against Bristol City, I'm going to say Rovers then, and they're through to the quarterfinals against Chelsea. Chelsea are second in the league as well, so it's not going to be an easy tie. And also, their first home game at the new ground at Wally Hall Park, that's on Sunday. Now, you can get tickets for that. You have to get really tickets for it. With your season ticket holder, it's for free. And there's only, was it 1,500, James? That's right, the stadium's not finished yet. But, yeah, if you're not going the Arsenal game, you've got time, go down and watch, you know. And we're still waiting for the derby to be rescheduled as well at Goodison, because that weather was terrible, wasn't it? And it's still pretty bad today as well. But we'll probably be back in the next few days with a match preview. Number 50 is still going on the list. And I've got someone else to go on the list as well. Maybe someone's coming off the list in the first time ever as well. But until then, we'll see you in a few days. Up the fucking toffees, Colin Chong.